ehn workers e wo ho mo mo ye aban adwuma ba adwuma fo yi ene yi enche bia ena aban de betu wi ano so wo hwe kra na wo se akatwe ntumu etimi ba ye hwe mu hwe mu ha mu nchiche mbe se aduasa 30% ni ekrim ye na ne wo se bo pa om ah aban ya de ye katwe na enche da nkoyi na 30% di wo besoni ye be ni kakra kra 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 na ye de betu wi ape na ja organized labor for de betu wi ano so aha wo hwe sa public sector workers ukra no a nie wo se afibia no mo target ye wo so mu nya mu ntime hiti ni papa bia na wo ko bisa ye de enna na so eja katwa ntumu ba ye de ohrizi wo mo bom nsam se pra eno nam so ema ye de betu dwane yes mo kra mo ye kokwa sa ejinu ensasa nka akatwa ntumu kra eba na civil and local government staff association for enso de ba betu dwane nam so ani e manfo ka no e nokure bia anhye de nimo so en ye mu adwuma enu ti ye bo moden ani ani executive secretary edima ekoyi aye Isaac Bampo Adom and wo che se we are organized labor wo hu ye ntimi mbremu on bebre pa se wo mu adwuma ye ne nhyada enso ni nemum ebe ye anka ban moden a nya won hwehwe mu ni ehuru bebia de ko no efri ba pa se ye nyina ye kan bom ni ekoyo a wo se ye timi hwehwe mu pa ni ehuru won a en mu adwuma papa bia ne de sombo abo wo mu
the civil service that is the executive arm of government. The civil service that are the policy initiators of government policies, and we implement them. So if you government, you can go and sit somewhere and say you have performed, in the civil service that has performed. If you are saying the civil service is not performed, then you are not performing.
95.1.
Did you mention it yesterday? It is something you're already doing. Is that what you're saying?
Of course, yes. If they can tell us that they are performing, that means we are very productive.
But then, do you foresee the need? How do you think it can improve further?
Well, we've always said that Ghana Beyond Aid is IGF. We should all sit now and see how we're going to improve our IGF collection. Debt cancellation is all got to do with your revenue generation. Once you are not generating enough revenue, then you do have a problem. And you have a situation in this country where always our revenue institutions have exceeded their targets. So why are we still having problems with revenue? Then we know there's a problem. And that's what we have to look at. But we have situations where they're even giving bonuses for exceeding targets, but we still cry that we have revenue challenges. We need to look at these things.
Look at it, how? Is it investigation?
Then there's a problem. Because how can you exceed your revenue target and then we have shortfalls in terms when it comes to expenditure? And we always see we have exceeded our revenue, so you are giving them bonuses. Then we have a problem. The first problem is that then how are we doing our revenue budget? How are we estimating for revenue? Then you know, then it's a problem. And that's where we have to look.
Wapanyini Isaac Bampo na enwechino and a fee to 20 penny at the match a chef one kabum kwe friend Nat Thomas Musa Tanku one also adding some to run also is his idea a katrium to more bad your moon swamp but my papa I mean yeah menina at me a jina ya one also watch this answer me.
Normally, when you are doing these things, you take it into consideration the economic indicators such as the inflation. You look at how the economy is performing. You also look at the issues of the prices of goods and services, rents and all those things, food and all that. You take into consideration transport and all that. So after all these considerations and also looking at where we are, we all agreed on 30% for the Ghanaian worker at this particular time, and we hope that together we will work in the area of productivity to ensure that we increase the revenue base of the of Ghana. We can't do it alone. Government must also cooperate with us to get it done.
We aye wapanyina wano ni Dini Thomas Musa Tanku na wamu yenu yebisa sese said ye katuyamtu mwa hamu nchemu eduasa no muso musayi. Oh, and across I can penny the ja wakasa se see you open you bump paddle. And afe Thomas Musa Tanko no say to penny man at no say, oh wait ye. Ah, whom we nyam ya home.
Well, I must say a lot of change because whatever that 15% cola was not base pay. There are other allowances that are hooked to the base pay. So with this one, all other allowances too are going to go up because they are hooked to the base pay. Cola was not hooked to anything.
So it's a good deal.
Very good one.
Are you happy, man?
Oh, well, under the circumstances, I think we've got what we could get from government. we're hoping that we'll be able to collaborate with government to improve revenue so that next time we get a better deal.
Like I'm saying, the thing is this, this is what we've been able to get, our given the circumstances we found ourselves. So it's about win-win. It's about win-win. Yes, it's about win-win.
So are you happy?
Like I'm saying, it is not about somebody being happy. Look, we went in with 60%.
That is true.
We went in with 60%. And in fact, technically speaking, we submitted the paper. And the work we have done, we are heading towards 143%. And we went in for 60%. And we got 30%. So 30% means that it is a work in progress to recover all the things that must be recovered. So it is work in progress.
Eji wei ene sima wapanyini Thomas Musa Tanku ena fi wapanyini bempu adu wamo ena no wamo e kasase adeno akatuyanchu mundi ye wamo huriso.
Refi ya dabuja ye mfa kasye ninsi ya breno sokura suwazi.